But the Peloponnese was also the land of Sparta, the harsh and unforgiving soldier state. Spartan laws and customs were stern, devised by the great lawmaker Lycurgus. Countless weak children were dropped into this ravine to die, to maintain the military vigor of the Spartan people. It was a Spartan king, Leonidas, who tried to save Greece from the Persians in the famous Battle of Thermopylae.